So today I'm in Namibia. I'm looking for a museum about the German colonies and their armed forces, and this is the museum. It's a Swakopmund museum. I'll show you a bit inside. Incredible. So there you saw it. If you're interested in the military of the German colonies, that's the place to go. It's only a small display, but stuff you don't see anywhere else. And of course, as museums go, it's got a great view. That's the river Swakopmund, completely dry. It's raining in the desert. It really needs it. Look at that. Lovely old German station, Windhoek. See the difference here between the old narrow gauge that used to run, and the wider gauge they run now. And then there's this. Steam train from the German era. Namibia, of course, used to be German Southwest Africa, and this is a little German loco. Made in Düsseldorf. Amazing. What else they got? I don't actually know what these two are. This one, very odd, isn't it? If anyone knows, can you tell me in the comments section? This looks like an armoured car. So here we are today in the Alte Fest. Look, there's the modern Liberation Museum. We're in Windhoek, Namibia. And this used to be the old Schutztruppe barracks. And what they've got here is what they call the Ritterdenkmal. It's the memorial to the German soldiers who were killed while trying to commit a genocide on the local people. It's closed at the moment. This nice man's let us in to have a look around. And here, it's turning history on its head completely. To the brave German soldiers. I mean, nothing brave about killing civilians. But here it is. He's a crazy football fan, the guy who's the shortest runner.